Hello dear friends, I made a few of this flour and it looks not that bad, not so bad, and it's very easy to make. So we will make a few. So you have 2 pages of paper if you want to make 2 colors of it, right? And fold it. You do not need to press it too much because you want to it look fluffy, and pipe cleaner. It is not so necessary to bend it, but nothing wrong to bend it. So make sure you know where to start. It's better to put a piece of tape so this way it does not move around. So this is one way of making it. Use tissue paper and it's always fluffy. Sometimes it's more successful, sometimes it's less, but at the end it all turned interesting. This one didn't fix well. It happens all the time. So let's just fix it here. Fix it here. Not the best, this one. We will do it again. Use a lighter color. Let's make it a little bit better. Okay, just wrap it up. Now we will fix it. The center, we will do the outside part.